And new this hour, more than 800 homes and businesses are without power right now in Hendricks County. This isn't necessarily weather related, though. A Duke representative we spoke with just a few minutes ago said that a car struck a pole in Plainfield, leaving 815 customers in the dark. Duke says power should be restored this afternoon around 1 o'clock. Now, we don't know if that crash was weather related, but that's the situation going on in Hendricks County.